Something that can happen when I'm blowing snow is the snowblower can pick up stones off the driveway and throw them off the driveway. And I try and avoid it, but there's been a number of times when I'm out there after the snow melts with an ice cream pail collecting stones off the lawn. So this will be some preventative maintenance. What I would like to do is blow some snow from that area over to this area and then use the snowblower sort of like a big spatula to sort of like spread it out. I should put some more snow on here. Approximately 48 hours later. So the snow is quite firm.
So I think I'll be able to drive on there already. See how this works.
Something about snow that's gone through the snowblower, it packs pretty tight. So anyways guys, thanks for checking out another video.